Ohio State Mansfield has some of the largest wetlands in Ohio, so it's important to monitor those. I was able to work with Dr. Costa, a geology professor here, on studying the soils and water content of the wetlands on campus.
We started collecting water samples from the wetland to continue a work that I did with another student looking at the effectiveness of the wetland in filtering and cleaning the water that comes from the campus.
There's three wetlands on campus, two natural and one constructed wetland. The constructed wetland's located by Riedel Hall. It was built to replace a existing vernal pool that was there. The other two wetlands are located in the forest of the campuses. The one that's located close to the Key Hall building is the largest of the three. And then on the other side of campus, there's the health science natural wetland. We've been looking at the soil organic matter and carbonates of the soil collected for each of the three wetlands.
From what we've seen so far, there were a couple of surprises. I was surprised with the grain size. I was expecting that the majority of the samples would be clay material, but the results were indicating that coarse sand is the largest fraction.
There's a lot of times where they'll reconstruct a natural wetland. They just don't perform as well once that's happened. So it's important to look at those things to see if that constructed wetland that we have on campus is in the levels that wetlands are expected to be in. I wanted to get involved in research just for the experience, and there are some fields in pharmacy that you can do research as a career, so I wanted to kind of test the waters and see if maybe that was something I wanted to do.